Well, Baltimore County have identified the woman found in a parking lot of a closed down bar in White Marsh last week. This is, she is 31-year-old Laine Johnson. Her body was found at the old Rustic Inn along Philadelphia Road. Investigators say it was originally mistaken for a Halloween decoration. Police still haven't said how long her body was there, but this is a homicide investigation, and anyone with information should call police right away.